So this is what we are trying to achieve today, a 3D photorealistic render from a video. So it will take 4 steps: capture, upload, animate and render. Let's get started with capture. So grab a phone and start recording. At the beginning, just do a circle at the eye level of the object. And after that, round 2 should be from the top angle. Make a circle and make sure there is a very less motion blur. And on round 3, go for the lower angle. So this will have a maximum coverage for our 3D render from top, bottom and at the middle side. And that's done. Second step is upload. Let's go to the Google and search lumalabs.ai. Click on it. And just go to the field editor. You can also use the iOS app, but I will just use the field editor. Sign in with the Google. Okay, here is my account. Okay, let's just hit on create. You can just drag or drop and double click. I will just select my footage and I will just give a title. Camera type is normal, privacy private. That's all right. Let's just upload. It will take few minutes depending on your network speed. Okay, see, here it is added, 3D tutorial. Okay, if you want to know more details about how to upload and how to capture your footage, you can just click on this link, have a look. Okay, so if you refresh the page, you will see this after a few minutes. Click on the link. So this is a 3D render it has achieved. It doesn't look very clear right now, but after finalizing the animation and render, it will look better. So let's get started. So click on this camera button and click on this diamond button next to it for the background. So it has some inbuilt animations, but we won't be using the inbuilt animation. Just click on custom. I will be changing my focal length, let's say 50. Let's select our starting frame. For zooming in and zoom out, I will just scroll, and for orientation, just click and drag. Let's select our first frame. Let's just add a keyframe. And let's just add a second keyframe. This looks good. Let's zoom out and yeah, this looks good. Another keyframe. Okay, let's see the animation. This is pretty good. So sky is the limit. You can animate however you want. Once you're satisfied with your animation, click on render video and select the format you want to render it out. After selecting, just add a background for the black areas. Then hit render. So now it's sent for render. Wait for a few minutes. Here it is. Click on it and download. Here is what we have achieved. Have a look. If you learned something new, please like the video and hit subscribe. Thank you.